வந்தே வாஞ்சித லாபாய கர்ம கிம் தன் அகத்தியதே கிம் தம்பதி மிதி ப்ரூயாம் உதாஹோ தம்பதி இதி. சோ வி லுக்ட் அட் பிரஹஸ்பதிஸ் வேர்ட்ஸ் அண்ட் the moment after he finished, Indra started his words, and he was talking about how the minds of Brihaspati is constantly thinking about the Brahma Swarupam, and for them to even think of such people like Indra and other devas to think about their good itself is an anugraha. And he further says in praise of Brihaspati in this paragraph. Can you read this, Lakshmi?
Can you please give me the page number? I'm still looking for that.
Okay. Page number, yes. Kim bahuna adya.
Kim bahuna adya. Bhavat sambhavana sampaditasya sampaditasya anandasya param param apashyantaha vayam asmat ananda ஆனந்தாத் அநேக சதகுணம் பவத் ஆனந்தம் உபபாதயந்தீம் பகவதீம் ஸ்ருதிமபி ந விஸ்ரம்பாமஹே.
சோ கிம் பஹுனா ஃபர்தர் அதுல வந்து வாட் ஹி வாஸ் சேயிங் இஸ் பவத் சி பிஃபோர் ஸ்லோகா சேதோ யத் பவதஹ சிரந்தன வச சந்தர்ப கர்ப்பஸ்திதே. இட் இஸ் கான்ஸ்டன்ட்லி திங்கிங் அபவுட் த வேத வாக்கியாஸ் த ஸ்ருதி வாக்கியாஸ் and hence for you to even think of saktam yat pashusu pashushu dvipatsu api tataha dhanyavayam nyayatah. So it is constantly inside that thinking, contemplating about the shruti vakyas, and still Indra wants to say that we don't believe in that shruti vakya, but we believe in your words. He says adya bhavat sambhavana sampaditasya anandasya param param apashyantah vayam. We are unable to see the end of the ananda, the happiness that we are experiencing, because you have shown us such a great honor. Sambhavana bhavat sambhavana, the honor that you have shown us, sambhavanaya sampaditah yah anandah tadrisha anandasya param param tiram pashya drashtum na shaknumah vayam asmad anandat அநேக சதகுணம் பவதானந்தம் உபபாதயந்தீம் ஸ்ருதி. So when you read the ஸ்ருதி வாக்கியஸ், you attain an ananda which is nothing compared, which is 100 times better than this. It is 100-fold more than this. So அஸ்மாத் ஆனந்தாத் அநேக சதகுணம் பவத் ஆனந்தம் பவதஹ பவதாம் ஆனந்தம் அநேக சதகுணம் அதிகம் பவதி. From our, in comparison to our happiness, your happiness is 100-fold more than what we experience. How, from where do you get that? Bhavat anandam upapadayantim bhagavatim shrutimapi na visrambhamahe. We don't believe in it. It doesn't, evoke that sort of a trust in us. But we believe in the words that you are saying, and not in the Shruti, which might probably give you a 100-fold of happiness, but not for us. Next, Ajanataha.
Ajanataha hi Rajanaha kadachit akramanti paran, akramyante cha taihi iti chakranemikramaha sarvajaninaha eva.
Ajanataha, from birth, Raja, the kings in the normal world. So what he's showing the difference, not in the sense kadachit akramanti parana akramyante taihi iti sarvajaninaha. It is a normal practice that any king who is responsible for a kingdom, and he has that parisara, he has a boundary and everything, he will naturally, from his birth or from the time he has been a king, ajanataha, from birth, ajanmataha, rajanaha, kings, kadachit parana akramanti, sometimes they go and attack the enemies. Sometimes taihi akramyante, they are being attacked by other shatrus also, iti. This process, chakra nemikramena gachat, chakra, chakrasya nemihi aram, spokes of a wheel, just like how the spokes of a wheel go up and down. Chakrara Panktiriva Gachati Bhagya Panktihi. Just like the spokes of a wheel, the Bhagyam keeps going up and down, right? He actually uses the same words that Kalidasa has used. Mahakavi Smaranartham. So Chakra Nemikramena, Chakra Nemikramaha Sarvajaninaha. The Chakra Nemikramena is Nichir Gachat Tuparicha Dasha, Chakra Nemikramena in Megasandesha. Kasyatyantam Upanatam Dukkham Ekantatova. Nobody has experienced Sukham and Dukkham completely for 30 days. You know, I've only experienced Sukham in my life. I've only experienced every, there is always a Sukha and Dukkha keep going up and down like the spokes of a wheel. Chakra Nemikramena Gachati Iti Etat Sarvajaninaha Api. It is common to everybody. Sarvajana Sadharanam. Sarvajaninaha, two forms can occur. Sarvajanikaha and Sarvajaninaha, both forms are right here. So Sarvajaninaha, it is common to everybody that either they, if and especially for kings, they will attack others or they will be attacked by them. Okay? Tadapi.
Tadapi Bhavadiya Jayanti Eva na Jiyante iti Aikantyam iti Aikantyam Anusandadhataha Vayam Yat Apatrapam Ahe Vyathamahe. Oh God. Apatrapamahe Vyathamahe cha.
So Tadapi Bhavadiyaha, and further Bhavadiyaha, people like you, Jayanti, you always only find victory, you don't find defeat. And a Jayante, this is Karmani, Karmani Prayoga. So you are not being won over by others, right? You're not, you never get defeated, but you only win. Iti Aikantyam Anusandadhataha Vayam. See, as Anusandhanam is keep on thinking about it, contemplating. As we contemplate upon the fact that you are all people who only win and you never experience defeat. And such people have come and, you know, you're showing your anugraham to me. That itself is constantly making us feel ashamed of ourselves. Apatrapamahe vyatamahe cha. Apatrapam, again, anye apahaseyuhu iti trapa apatrapa. So people will ridicule us. So that the shame or the lajja, the vetkam that comes from, and the vetkam aradilya, adukonda apatrapa. Mattavallam kindaladipan. So apatrapamahe. This word seems to follow us everywhere.
Bhavataha punaha ishat karaha. Asmad anugraha sankalpa matra sadhanasya.
Bhavataha punaha ishatkaraha asmad anugraha sankalpa matra sadhanasya bhavataha. So the adjective he gives for Vachaspati here is sankalpa matra sadhanaha. The moment he thinks, it is done. Action is done there. Anga, he doesn't have to go through the process of everything. You know, let me think about it. Let me put a plan, a 5-year plan, a project, a proposal, all that is not there. Sankalpa matrena yatra karyam siddhyati. Karyaha siddhyati. So, sankalpa matra sadhanasya bhavataha punaha. Ishatkaraha asmad anugraha. Asmad anugraha, giving us, you know, anugraham is very ishatkaraha. It is very simple process. There is ati sulabaha. So, there is no involvement there. Yatahi.
Yatahi. Bhavat jatiyaha eva bhumi charan divam. Aropayitum divicharan bhuvam aropayitum aswadayitum avaropayitum divicharan bhuvam avaropayitum aswadayitum surapagam achamitum saptasagaran viphalayitum mahastrani vishtambhayitum vishvambharamapi pragalbhante.
Tatha
shrutishata pratipanna yathatmye bhavataha mahatmye dandapupika nyaya anyaya. Dandapupika nyaya ghanta ghoshaha eva nasharanam.
So yathahi, he is justifying his statement. Bhavataha sankalpa matra sadhanasya bhavataha punar ishatkaraha asmad anugraha. To justify that giving an anugraham for us is a very simple matter in your hands. Why? is justifying it, because people like you, bhavat jatiyaha, people who are in your fold, the people in your fold are very capable, pragalbhante samarthaha bhavanti, they are very capable of doing what? Bhumicharana divam aropayitu. Those who are all traveling in the earth, you can push them to swarga, or you can make them ascend to swarga. And those who are all in swarga, you can make them come down also. The reverse is also possible by you. So, divicharana bhuvam avaropayitum api shaknuvanti. All of these will also, you know, think of Durvasa also here. These can be an adjective for him also. And think of Vishwamitra or Vashishta, all of them have done that. Those who are all in Bhumicharaha, they can attain Swarga if these people keep their mind, you know, decide in their mind. So, Divicharana, those who are all traveling in the Swarga, Bhuvam Avaropayitum, to make them descend to the earth. Aswadayitum Sura Apagam, Sura Apaga. Sura Apaga is Deva Ganga. So, Akasha Gangam api aswadayitum, you can go and taste the waters of Ganga there. Sapta Sagarana Achamitum, you can perform Achamanam in all the seven oceans. It's not only Vali who can do that. Even Saptarishi and Brahmarishis go there and do Achamaniyam in the seven oceans. Maha Astrani Vipalayitum. Mahastrani, just like you know, Vishwamitra or Vasishta, whoever, Mahastrani, great astras can also be made a failure in your hands if you have the capability of that. Vishwambaram api Vishtam Bahitum. Vishwambaraha Vishnuhu. Vishwam Bharati, one who takes the responsibility of it, is Sthiti Karanaha. Vishnuhu, even him you can vishtambahitum, you can make him, you know, stop him, like the Sanat Kumaras. Sanat Kumara came to visit Vishnu, and they were not let inside, and at that point of time they gave him a, you know, because of cursing the Dwarapalaka, Vishnu had to come down also, right? So otherwise Vishnu would not have taken the Dashavataras probably. The Dwarapalakas chose to become asuras because of the Sanat Kumara's prabhava. They gave them, you have to go to the Bhumi, and Vishnu tried to give them the option. If they were just bhaktas, then though no problem, for 1,000 janmas he need not have gone even down. Whereas they decided to choose only 3 janma as asuras, as enemies of Vishnu. So essentially making Vishnu also come down. So it was because of these Rishi who had the capability of even stopping or even stopping Vishnu. Vishtambayitum. Pragalbhante tatha, because you have all these capabilities, in the same way, in the same manner, Shruti Shata Pratipanna Yatatnye Bhavataha Mahatnye Na Sharanam. We surrender in your greatness. Tava bhavataha mahatmye naha sharanam. Our surrender is in your greatness. And how is that greatness? The adjective he gives is shruti shata pratipanna yathatmyam. So yatha atma bhavati tatha. So yathatmyam is yathatmanaha bhavaha yathatmyam. They understand the true import of hundreds of Shruti Vakyam. So, Shruti Shata Pratipanna the Jnanam. And because of the Jnanam, they understand the true import and the true knowledge of, they have the understanding of the true sense of the entire world. That understanding gives them a greatness, which is Bhavataha Mahatmye Asmakam Sharanam Naha Sharanam Bhavati. Now, we surrender in your knowledge. How is that knowledge? There is another adjective he gives where he says, Dandabhupika Nyaya Ghanta Goshe Eva. This Mahatmyam is like a Ghanta Gosha or announcement. You ring the bell and make an announcement of what? Dandabhupika Nyaya. What is this Dandabhupika Nyaya? A rat, you say a Mushakaha, Dandamapi bhakshayati. So it is capable of eating that dandam where the apupika has been kept. Apupam is some mishtannam, vada, no, apupam. So the apupam has been kept in one dandam as a bait. But this rat just, it not only eats the bait, it also eats the dandam. Instead of saying it that, we say dandam api bhakshayati mushakaha. It can even eat that danda. So what to say of this apupam? So it is a very simple matter for it to eat that apupam. So kaimutika nyayam. It is also called kaimutika nyayam, where it says kimuta. So kimuta means in the sense what to say of this. So the idea here is, it's page number 106, ma. 106. Okay. The PDF number will be 132. It's a gadhyam. Okay, danda apupika nyayam is where the apupa, you don't need to specifically go and eat the apupa. The mushaka is very capable of eating the dandam itself, that this apupam is nothing for it. So that's why, as a justification to what the Maharshi can do, what Vachaspati can do, Vachaspati has the capability of sending, you know, so many things. Bhumicharana divam aropayitum, divicharana bhumim aropayitum, avaropayitum, aswadayitum, and all these capabilities are there. So giving us an anugraham is ishatkaraha. Asmad anugrahastu ishatkaraha. Sankalpamatra sadhanasya bhavata. So that dandabhupa nyayam is, these are all different nyayas that is there. You can use it as a, you know, lokokti type of thing to explain your situation here. So here it is also called as kaimutika nyayam, where you say dandamapi bhakshayati kimuta apupika. What to say of the apupam? So tadrisha ganda apupika nyayasya ghanta gosha iva vartate etesham mahatmyam. Vachaspati. Okay. Next. Now he wants to stop. Okay, enough of all this, you know, flowery language. He's described him too much, it seems. So the way he starts off is very beautiful. Tadalam.
Nane padikava. Okay. Tadalam pallavitaihi vachobhihi anugrahana swayam asman. Asti yadi bhaktavya
bhakta
vyasana anavalokana sankalpa.
It's difficult to separate his idilla gadyam. கஷ்டமா இருக்கு.
சாப்பாட பத்தி யோசிச்சுட்டு இருக்கேன், அதனால எல்லாம் அதுலயே போயிட்டு இருக்கு.
பக்தவியம்மா
அபூபம்
பக்தவியம் நல்லா இருக்கேன். ஓகே, அத்தது அலம் பல்லவிதைஹி வச்சோபிஹி. சோ இனஃப் ஆஃப் ஆல். பல்லவிதம் மீன்ஸ் குசுமம் ஆர் அங்குரிதம், விச் மீன்ஸ் கிவிங் வெரி ஃபிளவரி லாங்குவேஜ். Okay, so pallavitaihi vachobihi, enough of all this very flowery language, anugrahana swayam asman. So you have to you know, give anugraham for us. Asman anugrahana, give anugraham for us. Yadi, if you feel that you do not wish to see the plight in which we are. So bhakta vyasana anavalokana sankalpaha yadi bhavad manasi vartate che. If you feel that you don't want, you are unable to, you know, see the plight in which we are, bhava bhakta vyasana, your devotee whose vyasana, the dukkham, anavalokana sankalpaha, if you are unable to see us, you know, in such a grief, then swayam asmana anugrahana. எங்களுக்கு அனுகிரகம், ரைட்? ஷோ அஸ் யுவர் அனுகிரகம். அத
அத தாஜாத்ய அபிமானேன துர்வாசசஹ ஏவ வசனம் சத்யாபயிதும் அத்யவசாயஹ ததேஹி யத்ர நினீஷசி தத்ர நேஷ்யாமஹே ஏன அனுகம்பயிஷ்யசி தேன அனுகம்ப்யாமஹே சர்வதா ந்யஸ்த ஆத்மானஹ வயம் பவச்சரணே கிம் கரச்சரணே கதாச்சித் அஸ்தி ஜிஜ்ஞாசா கீதிருஷஹ தவ அபிப்ராயஹ இதி ந யதி கிங்கர ஜனே அபி மாத்ருஷி ததா இதி மந்தவ்யம் இதி கிருத வ்யவசாயஸ்ய சுத்ராம்ணோ வசசி சித்ரியமாணஹ ஆமா சித்திர ஷிகண்டிஜ சமம் ஆகண்டலாதிபிஹி சத்தி சத்யலோகம் அபிப்ரதஸ்தே.
சோ இந்திரா கன்க்ளூட்ஸ் ஹிஸ் வேர்ட்ஸ் பை சேயிங் யூனோ அஸ்தி யதி பக்தவ்யசன அனவலோகன சங்கல்பா. இஃப் யூ டோன்ட் வாண்ட் டு சீ அஸ் சஃபரிங் தென் பிளீஸ் மேக் கிவ் அஸ் சம் அனுகிரகம். If you feel Durvasa is, you know, pally pally, if you feel pally pally with Durvasa and you think whatever he did was right and you want to make it Satya, then fine, go. Very, very nice way of saying that. Atha sajatya abhimanena sajatihi saha durvasaha iti abhimanena garvena or chintanena. If you think that Durvasa has been born in the same jati as you and he is also the same Brahmarshi, that's why I said all of these adjectives, bhuvam the bhumicharan divam aropayitum and divicharan bhuvam avaropayitum. All these things are capable by Durvasa also, right? So he says sahajatya abhimanena, because both of you are in the same category. Durvasaha eva durvasasaha vachanameva satyapayitum adyavasayaha yadi. If you have an effort adyavasaya, if your effort is towards satyapayitum, to make true, whose words? Durvasa saha vachana. Why? Because you feel that, you know, he's in the same category as me. Let me make his words true. If you feel that way, tadehi, then go. I don't want to talk to you. That's what it means. So tadehi, then you can please leave. There is no point in our talking here. Kintu yatra ninishasi, but wherever you want to take us, we will follow you. You may go, that's true. But if you want to take us somewhere, then we will go with you. Yatra ninishasi, tatra neshyamahe. Neshyamahe means we will not go. See, you look at the Atmanepadi there. The Atmanepadi indicates that it is a causal form, nijanta here. So, niyate neshyate. Okay. Not a nayati neshyati. Then that is parasmaipada. Because it is Atmanepada, it is a causal form here. You will... Wherever we will be led by you. So wherever you are going, wherever you lead us, we will be led by you. Yatra ninishasi, yatra netum ichasi, tatra vayamapi gachamaha. Yena anukampayishyasi, tena anukampyamahe. If you want us to be pitied by someone, then we will be pitied by them. It's okay. You know, you want to show someone and say, you know, paav, let him, you know, live, let him gain his greatness or something like that. If you want us to be pitied by someone, fine, you can take us there and we will be pitied by them also. Sarvatha, why does he say this? Sarvatha, nyasta atmanaha vayam bhavat charane. We have placed ourselves at your feet. So we are at your disposal. You can do whatever you want with us. That's what it means here. சர்வதா ஆல்வேஸ் வயம் ந்யஸ்த ஆத்மானஹ குத்ர பவத் சரணே. அட் யுவர் ஃபீட் வி ஹவ் பிளேஸ்ட் அவர் செல்ஸ், சோ வி ஆர் அட் யுவர் மர்சி. நவ் இஃப் டு த ஹேண்ட்ஸ் அண்ட் ஃபீட் ஹாவ் டு ஆஸ்க் தி அபிப்ராய ஆஃப் த ஓனர் வேர் டு கோ, கிம் கர சரணே கதாச்சித் அஸ்தி ஜிஜ்ஞாசா கீதிருஷஹ தவ அபிப்ராயஹ இதி. See, I have said that we have placed ourselves at your feet. That means it is at the feet. So you can't come and ask. I cannot even have the curiosity, you know, to know what your abhipraya is. See, you, your legs and we are like your legs and hands. Kara charane vayam. So kadachit kara charane, in the minds of the kara, and assuming that the hands and legs have a mind, would they even have the jnatum iccha? That is, would they have a desire to know what the atma is thinking there, or what the owner's, the body, manas is thinking? No, right? Kidrashaha tava abhiprayaha iti tava karana charane kara charane jignyasa bhavedva. We are equal to your limbs. So wherever you pull us, it will come. If I want to shake my hand like this, it will automatically come. It will not ask me, okay, why do you want to shake me this way? Why do you want to shake me that way? It's not going to ask. So, kara charane kadachit jignyasa astikim kidrashaha tava abhiprayaha iti. न यदि किंकरजने अपि इफ यू थिंक इट इज नॉट if you think your hands and feet do not operate independent of your mind and your intentions, your opinions, treat us also in the same manner. Kinkara jane madrishi api. People like me are like kim karaniyam iti prichanti. That's all. They don't ask kimartham karaniyam. That's the difference between a kinkara and a person who is acting on his own. Swadhina purusha. So kimartham karaniyam iti na prashtavyam, kim karaniyam ityeva. So kinkara jane madrishi, I am a person who just asks you what needs to be done. That's all. So madrishi tatha iti mantavyam. So you have to think of us also as your hands and legs. Iti kritavyavasayasya sutramna. Sutrama is Indra. He had taken such a decision and determination. Thus, with the determination, Indra, when he spoke, his words, Sutramnaha Indrasya Vachasi, in his words, Vachaspati was very amazed and pleased by the words that he said. Chitrayam, Chitriyamanaha. So Chitriyamanaha, Vichitrena Pashyataha, Chitram Kurvanaha. It's very beautiful. He was very impressed by the words that Indra was saying. Chitra Shikhandijaha, Vachaspatihi. It's an interesting word, la. Chitraha Shikhandaha. Shikhandaha is Shikhaha. Asya iti Chitra Shikhandi. Chitra Shikhandinaha is Saptarishi. Saptarishi, you have Marichi, Angiras, Atri, and Vasishta, and all of them. So Chitra Shikhandija, Angiras' son is Brihaspati. So Chitra Shikhandijaha Vachaspati. Brihaspati. Oh, beautiful. So Chitra Shikhandijaha Samam Akandaladibihi Samam Satyalokam Abhipratasthe. So Akandaladibihi Samam, along with Indra and others, he started to go towards Satyaloka, which is Brahma's abode. Now, the process, who all went there, Amaraha, how did they go? And in the path, how are they behaving?
Amarascha. तम अनुवर्तमानाः वर्तमानाः पथि वैमानिकानां दैत्य दानव यातुधान अध्यासितानि सिद्धचारण विद्याधर विद्याधरादि
अवसथानि
विलंग्य ततः अविदूरात् उत्सन्न किन्नरी गान चातुर्यम् उपशांत गांधर्व तौर्य मौखर्यम् असंभावित कर्मदेव सम्मर्दम असंभावित कर्मदेव सम्मर्दम अनाशंकनीय ब्रह्मर्षि संचार संकथम अति नीच रक्षफ पिशाचम मदिरा गंडूष दूषित मंदाकिनी तीर तरु षंड गूढ़ चर देवर्षि मंडलम आकंडल नगरोपशल्यमन्तः करणशल्यम्
अन्तःकरणशल्यम् आलोकयन्तः
ओरे वार्तयद ओके आखण्डशल्य नगरोपशल्यम् अन्तःकरणशल्यम् आलोकयन्तः पुरा
सो अमराः आलोकयन्तः सो द मेन सेंटेंस हियर इज अमराः तपोभिः अपि दुरापं तपोलोक समीपं आपेदिरे इट्स गोइंग टू गो एंड तपोलोकम तपोलोकम इज आल्सो सत्यलोकम ओनली सो दे गो दे वेंट नियर दैट सत्यलोक सो हाउ एवरीथिंग इज गोइंग टू बी एन एडजेक्टिव बीइंग इन बहुवचन प्रथमा विभक्ति सो अमराः तम अनुवर्तमानाः तम वाचस्पतिम बृहस्पतिम अनुवर्तमानाः दे वर फॉलोइंग हिम वैमानिकानां पति वर्तमानाः विमानं यत्र चलति सो वैमानिकः इज अ पर्सन हू ट्रैवल्स इन अ विमान सो आकाश मार्गे वर्तमानाः दे वर ट्रैवलिंग देयर दे क्रॉस्ड ऑल द प्लेसेस ऑफ दैत्य दानव यातुदान अध्यासितानि विद्या सिद्ध चारण विद्याधरादि आवसतानि Vilangya, Vilangya after crossing, Avasatani, the places or the houses of Siddha, Charana, Vidyadhara, etc. those are all the Devayoni who were all having houses everywhere as they were going. But all those were not occupied by Siddha, Charana and Vidyadhara, but they were occupied by whom? Daitya, Danava and Yatudana. These are all different categories of Asura. So Daitya, Danava, Yatudana, Adhyavasitani, they were Akrantani. They were occupied by these people, the Rakshasa Prabheda. Whose houses? Siddha, Charana, Vidyadhara, Avasathani, those Vilangya, after crossing those houses. Tataha, Avidurat, very close to that was the Amaravati's Upanagaram, right, where the Daityas had come and made a huge noise at that point of time, right? Till then, they were very quiet. So, the first you will have the Siddha, Charana, Vidyadhara, their houses, and then you come to the Upanagaram of Amaravati. Now, that how was that Upanagaram? Akhandala Nagara Upashalyam, close to Akhandala Nagara Amaravati. Close to that Amaravati, there is that suburbs. That was looking like Antakarana Shalyam Iva Alokayantaha. They were looking at it as if it was like a thorn in their heart. Antakarana Shalyam Iva Alokayantaha. How was it now? So that Upanagaram, that Nagara Upashalyam is the things that are being described here. Okay. So, Tataha Avidurat, very close, after that Vidyadhara and all their houses, what is there? Utsanna Kinnarigana Chaturyam. Kinnari are a sect of Deva people who all sing very beautifully. So, Kinnarigana Chaturyam, the expertise of the Kinnara's singing was Utsanna Nashtam. It was not there. So, they were not singing because it was not occupied by them, right? So, Kinnari Gana Chaturyam Utsannam Yatra Tadrisham Nagaropashalyam. Upashanta Gandharva Tauryam Okharyam. Gandharva Tauryam, the Vadya, the Talavadyam that the Gandharvas all play, the Talavadyaihi Yatu Mukharata Kriyate Tadrisham Mukharata Upashanta. That noisiness that usually comes with all the, even if the Nadasuram and Tavil is playing, it may be noisy, but still it will be very mangalakaram, no? The moment you hear that, you find, any function, the moment Nadaswaram and that Tavil music starts, it means everything is very auspicious and set. Things will happen very beautifully. So that noise was absent here. Upashanta, Vishranta. So without the noise of the Gandharva's Talavadya, next is Asambhavita Karmadeva Sammardam. Karmadeva will all have a very, they'll crowd around there, right? In that Nagara Upashalyam, they will want to enter, they will want to see everything. So it is like a new crowd. The kolahalam that comes from these Karmadevas is much more than the others, right? Because they have come new. You have to remember that Amaravati description here. So, Karmadeva Sammardam, the crowd and the kolahalam that has been created by the Karmadeva is Asambhavita, it is not there in that Nagaropashalya. Anashankaniya Brahmarshi Sanchara Sankatham. These Brahmarshis all will keep roaming around in that Amaravati, the Upanagaram. Even that Anashankaniya, you can't even expect that the Brahmarshis will be roaming around in that place. Brahmarshi Sanchara Sankatha, even a story or a trace of the movement of Brahmarishis could not be expected Anashankariyam, where in that Upanagaram. But what was there? Why was it creating a thorn in the mind? Ati Nicha, very lowly people were there. Who were they? Rakshaf Pishacha, Rakshasa and Pishacha, ghosts. All these people, Pishacha and Rakshasas, who were all Ati Nicha. So how were they behaving? Madira Gandusha Dushita Mandakini Tira. Imagine that Mandakini Tiram, where Indra made one lingam, Saikata lingam, and he did puja in that Mandakini, in Ganga Tirak, in the shores of Ganga. Whereas here, now how is it? Atinicha Rakshaf Pishacha Madira Gandusha. They had alcohol in their mouth and they were spitting it. Madhyapanam. Gandusham is, Koplikardimbo. Like how you rinse your mouth with that and spit it out, right? That is Gandusha. Gandusha Dushitam. So that Mandakini Theeram has been polluted by this spitting of that alcohol from the lowly people. மந்தாகினி தீர தருஷண்ட ஆல் தோஸ் தருஷண்ட தூஷிதம் தூஷித மந்தாகினி தரு தீர தருஷண்ட தருஷண்ட இஸ் தரு சமூக விரக்ஷ சமூகாக மந்தாகினி தீரே வர்த்தந்தே ஸோ தோஸ் விரக்ஷ சமூகா அண்ட் ஆல் ஆல் ஆஃப் தோஸ் ட்ரீஸ் the Devarshi and all are moving very Gudacharaha. They are moving secretly in those trees which are there in the Mandakini Tira. And that Mandakini Tira has been polluted by these people. Okay, you get the idea. So, Tarushanda Gudachara Devarshi Mandala Yatra Upanagara Shalyam. So, the Nagara Upashalyam. So, Nagara Upashalyam has these Devarshis who are all moving Gudachara, who are moving very secretly around the trees, Tarushanda, which is there in the Mandakini Tira on the shores of Ganga, which is being polluted. Akhandala Nagara, Amaravati, Upashalya, the suburbs. Okay. Antakkarana Shalyam Iva Alokayantaha. So, not Iva. Antakkarana Shalyam Alokayantaha. So there is a Rupakam there. Rupakam dhane? Yeah. Next.
Pura Hamsavatamsitaihi Sarva
Gami
Sarva Gami Bhi Apsaro Jana Taurya Trikalang
Taurya
அலங்கிருத்தைஹி விமானைஹி அதிவாஹ்யம் அதிவாஹ்யமானதயா அக்ரிஹ்யமான தத்தத் பிரதேச சௌந்தர்யம் அக்ரிஹ்யமான திராகிமானம் அத்வானம் அதுனா பத்பியாமேவ ஆக்ரம்யமானதயா கிரஹீத விபரீதம் அதிக்ராமந்தஹ.
So, grihita viparitam atikramantaha. That is a kriya visheshanam here. Atikramantaha, they are crossing portions there. You know that adva, how is that path that they are moving in? Before and all, they used to move only in vimana, in aerial chariots and vehicles and all that. Right? But now they are walking here. Padhyameva gacchantaha, padhyameva akramanataya. So, when they were moving in fast vehicles in the aeroplane, they did not understand or they did not see the beauty of each and every place that they were traveling to or crossing. Why? There's several reasons here. So, vimanaihi ativakhyamanataya, because they were being carried by vimana, and how are these vimanas? Pura hamsa avatamsitaihi, pura before or in front of them, pura before hamsa avatamsitaihi, the vimanas all had annapakshi which as decorations. Avatamsita means it was hanging, so with swans hanging before, and then sarvagami bihi, they could go wherever they want with that vimana. The vimanas were sarvagami, which could travel everywhere. Apsarojana, apsarastris, tauryatrikam, all their நாட்டியம், யூனோ தௌரியத்ரிகம் இஸ் ஆக்சுவலி நிருத்த கீத வாத்தியம் நாட்டியம் இதம் த்ரயம், தட் இஸ் தௌரியத்ரிகம். சோ ஆல் தீஸ் த்ரீ வேர் ஹேப்பனிங் இன் தட் விமான. தே நெவர் யூஸ் டு டிராவல் அலோன் ப்ராபப்ளி, யூனோ வித் த அப்சரஸ் த்ரீஸ் ஆல்வேஸ் ஹூ வேர் சிங்கிங் டான்சிங் ஆர் பிளேயிங் சம் இன்ஸ்ட்ருமெண்ட் ஆர் தி அதர் அப்சரோஜன தௌரியத்ரிகைஹி வாத்தியைஹி ஆர் வித் தட் நாய்ஸ் இட் வாஸ் அலங்கிருதம். அலங்கிருதைஹி விமானைஹி அதிவாஹ்யமானதயா, பிகாஸ் ஆஃப் த ரீசன் தேவர் because of this reason. What is that reason? Because they were being carried by vimana, which had all these distractions, so they did not have the time to agrihyamana tattat pradesha saundaryam. They could not understand tattat pradesha saundaryam. They did not te jnana vishayam na kratam tattat pradesha saundaryam. So agrihyamana, they did not understand or they did not grasp the beauty of the places that they were traveling. That is one thing. Next is agrihyamana draghimanam. Dirgham. Dirghasya bhavaha draghima. So draghimanam agrahyam. They could not understand the distance also, how fast they had traveled. See, if we walk, we will know that 1 mile takes 15 minutes or 20 minutes. If we go in the cycle, we will know it takes 10 minutes. If we go in the car, we know it will take just about 1.5 minutes. So we will never understand the implication of distance unless we travel by walk, by foot. So agrihyamana draghivanam advanam aduna. Now they were moving on foot. Padmyameva akramyamanataya, because they were crossing it by their foot. Grihita viparitam atikramantaha. So they were understanding the scenes in a very different manner. The same scenes, but it was being understood in a very different manner. Pade pade
shramyantaha pathi. Pathikajana sadharanamapi. Tattat patheshu atithyam gudha sanchara vashat alabhamanaha dhanava sena gata agato chitan
gata gata uchitan
gata gata o dhanava sena gata gata uchitan kathanchit atilanghya kanapi kakshya bhedan divaha tapo bhihi api tapo loka samipam apedire.
I think one word is missing there. Tapo bhirapi durapam tapoloka samipam apedire. That word is missing and it's there in the vyakhyana. Okay. So, tattat pateshu, pade pade sharamyataha, pade pade sharamyantaha pathi. Pathi in the path, in the margam, pade pade at every step they were feeling sharamyantaha. They were feeling fatigued. So, they were resting at every step as they were moving. Because they did not understand the distance before, right? So they wanted to also experience the beauty of the pradesham also. So shramyantaha, because they're not used to traveling by foot for such long distances. Generally, people who walk in the paths, they will be provided with atithi satkara at each and every post, right? You know, if it is a big margam, there will be all these rest houses. So like that, here nobody was offering that atithyam for them. Patika jana sadharanam api oru vazhippokkanla. And the patika jana sadha, I cannot get a translation in English for traveler. Appa. Okay. Something which is very easy for a traveler to attain. What is that? Tattat patheshu, at every intervals, he will get some sort of an hospitality. Atithyam, right? Atithyam api alabhamanaha. They did not get any of that sort of hospitality that any traveler would normally get. Why? Guda sanchara vashat. They could not proclaim that, okay, let's all go to Satyaloka and go in a big procession making noise and everything. No, they could not do that. Because the asuras will know about it and come and attack them, right? And push them to a corner. So, guda sanchara vashat, because they were traveling in secret, they did not get the hospitality that is usually due or very easily attained by patika jana, by any travelers. Adhanava sena gata gata uchitane kathanchit atilankya kanapi divaha, divaha in that swargam, kanapi kakshya bedana. Kakshya is the different sections of, town. You will have a rich neighborhood, a medium neighborhood, you will have a poor neighborhood, you know, all that you can see. The same way he is saying each section of the town is called a kakshya. So, divaha, vividha kakshya bedana, the different sections of the town, kanapi, only some of them, they did not attempt to go in the regular path. So, in some portions, they tried to move, kathanchit atilangya, they crossed all those sections of the town. Why kathanchit? Because they, danava, sena, gata, agata, uchitana. Those places where this Danava Sena, the army of the Asuras, used to go, Gatam and Agatam, their movement, where it is very, they were frequenting. Now, the places which were frequented by the Danava Sena, they crossed somehow those areas where their movement was happening. And what did they do? They reached tapobihi api durapam tapoloka samipam apedire. Tapobirapi durapam. Even if you make a lot of tapas, Brahma will come in front of you. You can never go there and sit in Brahmaloka. So tapobirapi durapam. அதர்வைஸ் சோ மெனி அசுரஸ் வில் பி சிட்டிங் இன் சத்யலோகம். கரெக்ட். சோ தபோபிரபி துராபம், ஈவன் வித் தபஸ் இட் இஸ் வெரி டிஃபிகல்ட் டு அட்டைன். ததாவிதம் தபோலோக சமீபம், ஜஸ்ட் நியர் டு தட் தபோலோக ஆபேதிரே தேகே.
பிரவிஷ்ட மாத்ராஸ்ச தே பரிஹ்ருத ரஜஹ பரிஹ்ருத ரஜஸ்தமோ கந்தானுபந்ததயா பரிணத சத்வைகசாரேஷு தத்ரத்ய வஸ்துஷு மஹீசராஹ இவ மகேந்திர போகேஷு அதிருஷ்டச்சரம் விசேஷம் ஆலக்ஷயந்தஹ விசிஷ்மீரே.
It's a grammar lesson, I'm telling you. If each and every word we are able to give the sutram and the formation and everything, that itself we'll have Ashtadhyayi in our hand. Pravishta matraschate, as soon as they entered that tapoloka, parihrita rajastamo gandha anubandhataya, they were very surprised by the different vastus that were there, the different things that were spread around in that satyaloka, because it was devoid of any rajas and tamas, and it had only sattva pradhana vastu. Okay, so upon entering, visishmire, they were very surprised to see alakshayantaha adrishtacharam vishesham. They adrishtacharam vishesham, they had not adrishtapurvam. Adrishtacharam means adrishtapurvam. So they that charam is not charati, it is a charat pratyayam. So adrishtacharam means if they have not seen it before. The tatha vishesham, the particularity or the special things that they had not seen before, they saw those things and they were very surprised by it. What were the vastu? Parinata sattva eka sareshu tatratya vastushu. Tatratya satyaloke bhaveshu vastushu. In the things that were there in satyaloka, which were parinata sattva eka saram. It had the only essence of sattva guna and it was completely devoid of parihrita rajastamo gandha. Not even the smell or the fragrance of rajas and tamas was not present. It was completely absent there, and hence it was sattva pradhana. He didn't want to imagine this vastu, I think. So he was more focused on the people who were there. So the next paragraph, actually, he describes the Brahmarshis who are there, who are constantly contemplating the Brahman. So he does not describe the vastu there because it is not vastu pradhana loka. Whereas Swarga is vastu pradhana. Because you want aihika iyamutrartha palaboga viragaha, right? So you want the amushmika phalam is to experience that amushmika vastu, because you feel that vastu is greater than the vastu that is there in the bhumi. So if someone wants to go to satyalokam, they should first get rid of that amushmika phalabogam. So he does not want to dwell on the vastu, on the items that are there in satyaloka, but he wants to talk about the Brahmarishi who are there. So what is the quality of the people who are living there? He tried to imagine what is there in Amaravati and tried to describe the opulence of Amaravati, but he doesn't do that here, because there the Vishaya Pradhanyam is not there. It is only Sattva Pradhanyam. Vishayaha are for you Rajas and Tamah Pradhan. So they were only looking at the Sattvaika Sareshu Tatratya Vastushu. How were they looking at it? Mahicharaha iva Mahendra Bhogeshu. Mahicharaha Bhuloke ye Sancharanti te yatha Mahendra Vastushu. Just like how these Bhumi people who are all in this Bhumi, the Karmadevas who come there, look at the Vastu that is there spread out, the opulence, the luxury that is there in Amaravati, they will be amazed by it. Right? In that manner, these Devas, when they went to Satyaloka, for them, it is something that is unattainable. So, we remember that Uma Maheshwari incident in, which is that Keno Upanishad, adhula vandu oru, and the Uma Maheshwari episode is, that I think Brahma will say one word for both the Asura, Devas, Asuras and Manushya. He will just say the word the. And each one will take the meaning as different. So Asuras will take it as meaning daya, what they did not have. What you don't possess is what you try to attain. So they did not have daya. So it seemed as if the Brahman was telling them that you have to have, Brahma was telling them you have to have more daya in your life. Next is for Manushya, it was dana. Generally, by nature, people are all very selfish. So dhanam was the first thing probably they are trying to tell us. So Manushya takes it as dhanam and he goes. For devas, it is damaha. Damaha means indriya nigraha. So your indriyas should not dwell on the vastu that is there. So what is the vastu that they might have seen there? Sattvaikasaram. Sattvapradhana vastushu. So what is that sattvapradhana vastu? It can only be the people who are sattvapradhana and they have come there contemplating on Brahman. Yeah, Brahmaswarupa dhyane ye vartante tesham eva atra sattvaika sareshu vastushu. Just like how Mahicharaha, the people in the bhumi, look at Mahendra Bhogeshu, the luxuries that are being presented in Amaravati, they look at it and are vismaya. They have surprised by it. The same way these devas were also surprised by what was there in Satyaloka. Apicha. Oh, time ayitu. Okay, because this is another big paragraph, it will take another 15 minutes. You'll stop with this? Yeah.